Welcome back, all you beardos and beardettes. It is great, nice springtime. Our 100th brewery review on the channel. Jerrietta, Jacob, Jeeves not here. We got the tripod holding the camera. We are in Asheville, North Carolina, or is it more?
Mills River.
Mills River, North Carolina, outside of Asheville, Sierra Nevada Brewery.
Compound.
It is, I mean, it's unreal. $300 million in the side of a mountain. They've got at least 20-something beers on tap. I mean, it's almost everything you want in a brewery if you're a person who just enjoys good beer in a big atmosphere.
Yeah, you can, one of my favorite parts here is the self-guided tour that they have, where you can walk up above the canning and the bottling, and you can, like, watch as the bottles and the cans go in, and, like, the people working. Like, there's people here working, there's people here drinking, there's people here celebrating, there's a hiking trail in the back, there's a fire pit, there's the garden where they grow their herbs for the food that they have here. Bathrooms on bathrooms on bathrooms. I'm not sure.
Yeah. There's nothing short. Like you said, there's plenty of bathrooms, plenty of change of tables for kids, outside area. They've got a huge concert venue as well. I mean, it's almost a place we've come for the past couple of years for our wedding anniversary, and it's like we just go here to stop and grab a beer and just enjoy the atmosphere. Food is a little pricey, but to be expected when, you know, you've got such a facility like this.
It's all kind of farm-to-table type stuff.
So. Plenty of parking, plenty of spacious places, like you said, plenty of places to sit, plenty of things to eat. We didn't have any food today. We just had some beers, but we've had the pimento cheese before. We've had the wings before, and it's all pretty good. I mean, this is, like I said, this to me is just, yes, there are places that could be highly scored that don't have $300 million put in the side of a mountain, but this is just the cream of the crop almost. Yeah. I mean, I don't know if, to me, if you're coming up towards this way, it's definitely worth a stop.
For sure.
To check out and just grab a beer. I mean, a huge gift shop, like, tons of stuff to do.
Yeah. So you could spend all day here.
You could. Let's get to the score, and this is pretty easy.
Should we say it at the same time, like American Idol?
Sure.
Ready?
Yeah.
5.0.
That's right. This is it. This is where we gauge our other breweries from this one. And yes, as I said earlier, yeah, of course, there's smaller breweries that could get to a 5.0, but there's nothing here that you can really knock.
Yeah.
Food prices, yes, a little high, but this is to be expected when you come here. I mean, the pints we had today were only $5 a piece, which is fantastic for, you know, coming from Charlotte, where you're almost at $7 a pint at some of those big places. So, yeah, I think we've covered it all. It's worth your stop. You brew
it. This is it.
We review it.
Number 100.
Like, comment, subscribe. Until next time.